We are sponsored by SportsUnited. I feel like I've seen the whole of America.
I'm Albert Acheko from Uganda, come from Nebbi.
I'm Janet Nakazi, I'm from Kampala, Uganda.
Sylvia Tesije, I'm from Hoima.
My name is Sam Obol, and I'm from Northern Uganda, at school.
We landed in Texas, and we stayed in Lubbock for a week. We went to Texas Tech.
I love their universities. I got to visit two universities. It was Texas Tech University and Abilene. They're so beautiful. I love their sports facilities. Really, it could be a good experience for anyone to go there. It would be good for our children, for our students, because the education, of course, should be very good. The sports, I would encourage everyone to try playing there, because it's nice. And above all, I love the people there, their hospitality. They're so good to everyone. They're so welcoming.
And at Abilene, we were able to go and visit a ranch to give us a real Texas feeling. We had to drive to Oklahoma, and whew, that was the day of my life. Me in person, it was for the team, but for me it was a great experience.
Very high level skill in the NBA. This is phenomenal.
We watched Oklahoma Thunder playing Phoenix Suns. We were able to take pictures with Kevin Durant. He was such a sweetheart. We went to Santa Barbara and were able to go to Westmont College. Watched their game, UCLA. This was part of the biggest learning experiences of my life.
Went, visited UCLA and met with the basketball coaches, and they took us around their basketball facilities.
And they really make an effort to do their best to get out of their players.
And I was very impressed by the quality and the level of organization they have in their sports department, in the athletics department.
We had a talk with Coach Corey Claus, and her being a female coach at college level is really big, so we wanted to get to know her experiences.
This experience was at UCLA, learning about John Wooden, one of those legendary coaches.
There's a whole department that's called the Wooden Foundation, where people learn his life experience, and of course he considered himself a teacher, not even a basketball coach. I'm impressed by the impact that he has made on the people at UCLA, both the athletes and the staff members, and till today they continue to study about him.
I think that experience and learning about his life is something I would want to share with my kids. Just glad I got to experience it.
We Yeah, and Akenso is nice. It's country, it's quiet and calm. And we went to Akenso University. We were being hosted by Natalie Trotter, and she is a wonderful woman. She is really a wonderful person. She hosted us, and we're very glad to have her.
Massachusetts. Yeah, I hope I got it. And yeah, we went there. It's been a very good experience. Thank you, International Sports Connection. This was a chance of a lifetime.
I would really love to send my appreciation to SportsUnited and the US Department of State for making the sacrifices to invest in us, to trust us, to be able to make a difference. Thank you very much.